Hi, I'm Aniket, and today we are here to taste test each other's Valentine's Day orders. Wait, that doesn't sound right.
Today we are here to exchange a Valentine's Day mystery box.
Mystery?
So for me, Valentine's Day is about celebrating love, and that does not particularly just mean your partner.
अरे कौन है ये happy couples? कहाँ से आते हैं ये लोग?
Oh my God, this is turning out to be existential.
The reason I decided to participate in this challenge is to sort of make my colleagues feel appreciated, because not just do we work together, we are also really good friends, and I confide in them for a lot of other things.
I am doing this challenge only because we've done too many of these mystery box videos, and I've never been a part of one, so I want free gifts now.
Who is the lucky person who is going to get my mystery box? Finally, it's not Shreya. Aniket!
I have Vishal.
It's Shreya.
Me and Vishal produce a lot of videos together, which is why we literally talk on a daily basis. And not just as co-workers, but even as friends, we do have a lot of things in common.
I think my relationship with Shreya is super fun. We have a great on-screen chemistry. She and I both crack a lot of bad jokes, and it's only us who end up laughing at them.
Aniket is definitely one of the quietest people I know. He is one of those people who really, really make me feel welcome into the team. And I guess this will be a great opportunity for me to say thank you.
Aww. So I'm pretty excited to curate a mystery box for him, because I think he's gonna love it. Here are the rules of the challenge.
We all have 2500 rupees to buy all the gifts.
Each participant has to curate a box that consists of three things.
One self-care gift.
A DIY gift which you have to make for them.
And one item that is supposed to be open when dash. This can be anything you like. You have to be as creative as possible and just make sure your gift makes the other person feel appreciated and loved.
So I'm looking at these candles, and some of them are too expensive and some of them are too questionably cheap.
So I'm finally about to order all the gifts for Shreya. I'm thinking what to order, what will she like.
So in 2 days we are supposed to be sending our packages, and I still haven't decided what to make for Vishal as a DIY gift. And that is literally because I suck at art. And I actually have something to prove this. I tried painting a pot once, and seriously, how difficult can it be, right? What the hell is this? My plants would rather die than live in this.
So I've got all my gifts here. I will wrap these up now and send them on their way.
I was going to put this lizard in Vishal's box, because Dhruv gave it to me during the mystery box, and I thought I can just like pass on the tradition. But my cat really loves it. So I guess this lizard is now a member of our family.
The gifts have arrived. I'm trying to gift wrap this by myself. I'm trying to wrap them in this notebook pages.
Guys, I couldn't really find wrapping paper. So I've decorated Vishal's box. I've put like all of these stickers that I had in a planner. Below here, I've written, Happy Valentine's Day, Vishal, because he's my pal.
The gifts are ready to go.
So the box that Aniket has sent me has arrived. It looks super cute and very festive. Sort of feels like a Diwali sweet box, but I know it's not. Ooh, there's a note. Here's something I made for you. Hope you like all your new cute roommates. Okay, I'm interested to find out what Aniket has made for me.
So for the DIY section, I got this origami kit. They're cute. They look like Naina and Sweetu from Kalho Na Ho. Maine to sach keh diya. कि मैं दूर से ऐश्वर्या राय लगती हूँ और पास से ऐश्वर्या राय का घर लगती हूँ. Don't be a shit friend like Naina.
This is so cute, and there are so many. This one's a fish, and then we have a bird. Oh, and there's a penguin and another bird, and I'm guessing this is also a penguin. I love that you took the effort and did origami. Is it origami or is it origami?
Okay, this is my first gift. Vishal took the efforts of painting the packaging as well. That is so cute.
For the DIY gift, I thought I will bring out my inner artiste and I'm gonna make a painting.
It's a framed painting of a leaf. Hope this will add to your plant dad journey. You are an amazing plant dad. I believe in you. Vishal and I keep talking about plants. He has a lot of them. Thanks, Vishal. This is very cute and thoughtful.
This is Shreya's DIY gift with cute little stickers on top. I'm gonna need the dabba back or my mom will kill me. There's some note behind this. I'm gonna read it. Oh my God, I scratched the dabba. Sending you the best pasta in the world, bon appetit. I don't know the spelling.
As we saw in the last video, Vishal's pasta game, it's not even weak. I don't even have words for what it was. But my pasta game, on the other hand, is literally just like me. Vishal is also a huge foodie, so I know he'll appreciate this, which is why I'm pretty excited to give him a taste of Shreya's best pasta in the whole world. recipe.
I'm really excited. Let's open it. Excuse me? Shreya? It smells so good. Excuse me? We all need friends who give you food. Period. Period.
So this gift is under the category of self-care.
So for the self-care gift, I wanted to give something to Shreya which she can make herself. So I think Shreya will enjoy this candle making set which I got her.
Giving you this candle making set so you can make your own candles and vibe in your room. Oh my god, guys, I am obsessed with scented candles. I have one right there. Guys, I can tell you for a fact that my weekend is going to be lit.
This is the self-care gift. The stickers are really out there. It says, today everything will be okay. Amazing. Journaling is one of the best forms of self-care. However, it often gets monotonous.
I am like a big advocate for journaling. This is my journal right here. And I try to get as many people on board for journaling as I can.
Okay. It's a journal for self-exploration. I love self-exploration.
It's not your usual diary with like pages for you to write on. You can actually color in it. It asks you specific questions. It gives you specific activities.
Like every page is so unique and it's not monotonous at all. I am really, really interested in this.
Okay, this is my next gift. I love how Vishal has used these like old notebook paper as packaging and he's painted like cute flowers on it. Give yourself that good, good self-care. Ooh, it's like, is it two gifts?
Since Aniket is in the creative industry, once in a while we need that creative juicing up, so I'm giving him a book about creative thinking just to read it when you need that little bit of an energizing of your brain.
Creativity and creative thinking is such a necessary skill to have, especially with this job. I think this is a really, really cool gift. I am so excited to like jump into this, understand creativity in general and think how I can be more creative.
I had a little bit of money left, so I got him a candle. Aniket is into scented candles. I think the candle will help him so he can just light that candle and read this book.
Ooh, looks fancy. Rose and sandalwood. I think that's what it smells like. It is so good. What a great gift. Thank you, Vishal.
This is my next gift and ooh, there's a note, okay.
For the open when blank, I think I want to give her something which she will actually end up using.
Open when mosquitoes are annoying the out of you.
I remember Shreya mentioning in one of our meetings that she has a lot of mosquitoes coming in the evening at her house.
I think this is the most useful gift out there because I have way too many mosquitoes in my house. It's called a photocatalysis suction type mosquito killer. I'm going to turn this on in a couple of hours because once the sun sets, the mosquitoes just enter my house like they live here.
Open this when you are having friends over.
The next gift that I have to pick is when you are feeling dash. Aniket likes to have people over. As far as I know, something that would enable him to have like small groups of people over so that he can entertain them.
Ooh, it is a full-on like cocktail set. So cool. I can't wait to make a cocktail, light a candle, and read this book. I am so excited.
What is this? Open when you want to feel warm and fuzzy.
So guys, for the open when dash category, I was like super confused as to what to get Vishal because I wanted it to sort of signify love in a way. And the only thing I can think of is this candle which I have. It's by Bath and Body Works and it's in the flavor mahogany teakwood. And I have to tell you guys, every time I light that candle, I just feel very warm and fuzzy.
It smells nice. I have a feeling it has to do something with scent. Let's see what it is. I think today is the right day to open this because I want to feel, you know, just cozy by myself. So let's open this gift. Yay, cream. Oh my god. It smells luxurious. Somebody spent money.
Guys, we plugged this thing for like an hour and it sadly hasn't sucked any mosquitoes. The only thing it sucked was at doing its job.
Yeah!
So yeah, Aniket, the thought was very sweet, but this product is a fail.
Happy Valentine's Day to all of you guys. If you guys like this video, then make sure you subscribe to BuzzFeed India and wait, don't go anywhere. We still have bloopers. I absolutely love my DIY. Ooh. Oh no, my penguin fell.
I want to do this. Don't stop me.
सिलसिला ही चाहत का पूरा मैंने इसका हुलिया ही बिगाड़ दिया एक करके